Hello Toastmasters, most welcome guests and especially you, Jay.
Yes, sir.
What a great roast it is. I was really surprised. First of all, as we added this evaluation, so I need to mention the objectives of Jay's speech, which was speech from the manual, the roast, and the objective was poke fun at a particular individual in a good natured way. Basically, he made the fun with the two individuals. Adapt and personalize humorous material from other sources. Deliver jokes and humorous stories effectively. All these three objectives, I clearly feel that Jay clearly fulfilled. First of all, the way he started with a news. Do you know Dennis and Hulda were married 8 years ago? It was really surprising, and it grabbed everyone's attention, all members' attention. And then he clarified it was a fake news. But with that fake news, he created a solo drama over here. And he was maintaining his body language so well. Dennis is talking from this side, and Hulda is from this side. It was really well presented. He personalized each individual with Hulda as well as Dennis. What I like is the content, the way he prepared the speech. What I recommend is to work on time. I know you was in excitement, and that's the most I like. Jay was very much excited. You can see he was giving the badges and hurrying and running. So that was the most I liked thing. Jay was very much excited, and I recommend to work on time and look forward to see your next speech. Thank you.